So how's your summer been, man? What have you focused on this summer?
Summer's been pretty good. Spent my time in New York and just getting stronger, getting my touch right, and just seeing my body overall, you know, fit for the game.
In a real, your skill set highly prized in the NBA. When you look here at training camp, you're among a group of bigs. How do you think you're going to differentiate yourself this week?
Just coming out doing what I do at the top level is I block, run the floor, and rebound. That's all I can do. Just let everything fall into place.
Okay.
Lauren
Rosen with the Sixers. What do you admire most about guys like Joel Embiid and Al Horford? And what are you looking forward to about working with them?
Their work ethic, as far as Al, he's been in the game for so long, like how to take care of his body and whatnot, and Joe, and just being smart on the court, on and off the court. And I'm ready to pick each one of their brains and get to know what's good.
Any other questions?
Yeah,
Jeff.
Thanks for What
is your goal coming into this season? What are your goals?
To get better day by day, you know, learn from the people that's been in the league for a long time and contribute to get a championship.
Anything else?
Do you ever have an relationship with James Ennis, just coming from Cali? Is there any kind of connection there with you
two? Yeah, we was actually in the draft combine with the Nets. We were there together, so it's like a familiar face. You know, being from California, you already got that unspoken, you know, you say nothing, you know, we're from Cali together, so the vibes are always there.
Thank you.
Thank y'all. Have a good one.